A slight chance for a thunderstorm this afternoon. I'm going to put a 30% chance on it. The high temperature is in the mid-90s, but when you factor in the humidity, it'll feel like it's close to 100 degrees. We'll stay in the 90s tomorrow, 94 on Wednesday, with again a chance for a thunderstorm. Scattered storms are possible on Thursday as well, but at least briefly, we'll drop back into the 80s at the end of the week. It'll warm up over the weekend with another chance for some thunderstorms, perhaps late Sunday and into Monday.